Right, I bought all these three items. The delidder, the copper IHS, and the liquid metal. They were all about £25 or less, including delivery from AliExpress. So I just thought I'd like upload this as a little tip. If you're going to buy it full copper IHS like I've done, then make sure you prime it up first. Basically put your liquid metal on it first before you do the delid. Ideally a few days before. Like I done this about 3 days ago. So this has been literally for 3 days now, just soaking it up. Because apparently I've done this side and this side. And basically if you don't prime it up first, apparently it dries out a lot quicker, and it can also potentially weld to your system, to your like your water block or your AIO, whatever you use. So basically put that on first, let it soak up for a few days if you've got the time, obviously. I have, because I'm honestly not sure whether I want to do it or not. But this is the equipment I've got, and it was basically very cheap. I've got the conductor note ready to go on after I take all this off. But the good stuff basically. But this is ideal just to put onto this for the sake of £25 all in. It's not too bad. You pay more than that for a decent delitter. And I've watched plenty of people use these and they seem to be perfectly fine. So why pay fortunes to do it? So I just thought I'd upload this because it's had some good information in that I've learned myself.